All right, guys. So for today, for science, we are going to be talking about matter. We're going to be talking about mass and volume. So we're going to read this little tidbit. If you guys see the picture here. Anyway, matter is the stuff all around you. So the Earth is one large mixture of gases, liquids, and solids. What is matter? Well, matter is everything around you. So atoms and compounds are all made of very small parts of matter. Those atoms go on to build things you see and touch every day. Matter is defined as anything that has mass and takes up space. It has volume. So what is mass? Well, mass is the amount of matter in an object. You might have a small object with a lot of mass, such as a statue made of lead. You might have a large object with a little mass, such as a balloon filled with helium. You should also know there is a difference between mass and weight. Mass is a measure of the matter of an object, while weight is the measure of the gravity's pull on the object. Volume. What is volume? Well, volume is the amount of space something occupies. Words such as big, little, long, or short are used to describe volumes. A marble takes up a small volume, while a star occupies a large volume. Different states of matter will fill volumes in different ways. Even though matter can be found all over the universe, you will only find it in a few forms or states on Earth. We cover 5 states of matters. 5 states of matter we're gonna cover this week. There are many other states of matter that exist in extreme environments. Scientists will probably discover more states of matter as we continue to explore the universe. So, what we're gonna do is I want you to define matter, mass, and volume. And if you were listening, all of our answers are right here, or you could Google it. That'd be fine too. All right, so what is matter? Remember guys, matter is everything around you. This paper is matter. This cup is matter. An apple is matter. A person is matter. This glass of water, like I said, is matter. A computer is matter. This lantern is matter. So I want you guys to come up with at least 3 examples of matter. Remember, everything around you matters, everything around you. So 3 examples of matter, and I want you to define matter and mass and volume. All right, go. I'll see you later.